NYPD has just identified a suspect wanted for raping a young girl in Brooklyn. Police looking for 41-year-old Cleveland Broadnax. Police say it happened in the basement of a barbershop on Kingston Avenue in Crown Heights. Police say the victim, 16 years old, when it happened last March, a year ago, the suspect is believed to frequent New York City as well as Georgia.